Jessica's small steps to fitness. Now is a great time to start thinking about the small steps we can take to become more active and start a new beginning for ourselves. Here are a few ideas that we can try, but remember the aim is not to create additional pain, and if that happens, stop. The aim is to get our hearts beating faster, help our circulation, etc. Whilst waiting for the kettle to boil, if you can stand, hold on to the work surface and slowly bend your knees, keeping your back straight. Then stand up straight again. See how many times you can do this until your cuppa is ready. Whilst adverts are on the telly, try lifting your knees and moving your ankles in a circular motion, as if you were drawing circles in the air. Or, if you are safe to use the stairs, go for a walk up and down them. Go outside if you can. Walk into the corner of the road or further. Invite friends to walk with you, as they will not only be company, but may welcome the opportunity. We can measure our improvement with any of these activities by counting the distance or repetitions and trying to beat your last score. I have been out visiting some more inclusive activities around Shropshire, rowing, tennis and dance to name a few. I saw a visually impaired man take part in rowing for the first time at Penguin Boat Club. This began on an indoor rowing machine being coached in the correct technique, then progressed on to rowing on the water in a double scull, a two-man boat. I was amazed at the knowledge of the coaches and how they were able to adapt and support this man to take part in and not only experience but enjoy a new activity. All the activities I have been visiting will contribute to the Active Lifestyle Directory, which will be hosted on SDN's website later this year. If in the meantime you would like to know more about local opportunities for you to be more active, email admin@shropshire-disability.net, where your individual inquiries will be responded to. A closing note from me, which I think some of you will have heard before and know it to be true, it's the small changes that last a lifetime. Jessica Lightwood, Shropshire Sports Inclusion Officer. P.S. Remember, with any exercise, start off gently, and if you are concerned, do not be afraid to seek medical advice before you do any more.